This is a Land Rover Defender 130, specifically the Outbound version, and it has the usually accessory fold-down ladder. This is how it works. Now, it does lock into place, but unlocking it and pulling it down with one hand, that's kind of hard, so I've kind of pre-done it. So this first step, bring it down like this. There you go. Climb up to the roof. Pretty easy otherwise. Bring it back like this, pop it back and lock it.